We're back. That only took about a minute. Why do I do this to myself? Why did I do this to myself? We'll go multiplayer. Fuck it. I have no idea what she's saying other than Yuki. Now let's see here. Mirai and Nikki. Basic plot line. This is pretty much the only way you'll get in the game because I've only watched episode 14? 15? I don't know. Basic plot line. This dude's an outcast. Well, not because I'm an outcast, but like, basically has like practically no friends. Goes home. He goes into his little imaginary world. Keep in mind, this is like, what, 14, 15? Give or take? He fucking... In this imaginary world, there's the supposed god of space and time. Let me just be sure this is aligned right. It is. The supposed god of space and time. Turns out, fuck you, it's the actual god of space and time. The god gives these 12 feet, and he keeps a diary on his... The king keeps a diary on his phone. And records everything. The god goes, okay, there are 12 of you who keep these diaries on their phones. Fuck you. There you go, fuck you. And he says, okay, and pretty much goes, I'm retiring, you all kill each other, last man standing gets my job. And that's the overall basic plot line. Wanna go advance? Ask a golden shotgun on the King of Hate forums. Also, shotgun, if you're watching this, why did you have to? You know I'm only like 14. Well, maybe you don't, but now you know. Why did you make? Well, you didn't make me do this. Why did you post that video? You know we teens see everything as a challenge. Troy. That didn't kill anything. Here. Close the door. Hey, hey, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Coca-Cola feels good right now. Eases the pain a bit. Maybe I should grab a beer instead. Guess that'd be illegal, but... anything to stop its noise. Oh my god, 10 hours of this shit. Fuck you. It's only 12 minutes in. Hey, I got afterlife. We're still losing this match. Yuki. Whoever, what, fuck it. I'm going to do zombies instead. What the fuck is your name? T-H, they want PPE? Why did you, what the hell were you thinking? Making this video. By Mira Nikki stands for Future Diary. Okay, I'm gonna post a comment on this. Accepted this as YouTube challenge. Only 13 minutes, 50 seconds in. Already regretting this. Oh, god damn it. God, damn my world, damn my life. Main menu. Well, no, if I do zombies, I'm gonna wanna do the music. 10. I'm just gonna check if this works on my phone. I don't even look my computer down and back the whole time and maybe record it as well. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no. Oh my fucking god. My fucking god. Shut up. Shut up. Damn it, I can't find it now. Maybe if I do this. Oh, hang on. Ah, here it is. Found it. Does it work? Fuck, no, it doesn't. Here's what I'll do. Option video camera. Here's what I'll do. I can record this shit for a couple of minutes. I'll use that to play it. So here we go. You're gonna watch me record this. Also been out for like 4 minutes, so. That's about the most I'll ever be gone, so that'll count. Fuck it. Anytime you can. More of it, randomness. Oh, this guy's got a really cool music video, but guess what? I can't fucking watch it, because I'm watching this bullshit. Okay. Let's try form games. Headache. Headache. Head fucking ache. Oh, hey, someone answered my question. This person below you a question. You want to know that, zoom in. If not, fuck off. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Dude, no audio! why did I get into this? Okay. What game do I want to play next? What game do I want to play next? I shall. I actually do watch South Park, but... Like I said, I don't know how I'm doing this. How about... Ah, shut up, you know! Shut up! Fuck it. Assassin's Creed Revelations multiplayer instead. Or something. I'll do something to try to keep you entertained. Why am I doing this for YouTube? Only 18 minutes and 50 seconds in. I gotta hate my life. I hate my life. Inspired by historical events and characters, this work of fiction. Are you trying to say you're not racist? Then just fucking say it. Seriously, I never liked that. That always kind of pissed me off. The multiplayer. Yes, I have a Uplay passport. Shut up. Ah, my nose. Fucking nose. I'm going insane. I'm I'm going fucking insane. Oh my god, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. Let's do what I always do. Artifact assault. Yuki, 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 Yuki. I don't even think Yuno's that hot, actually. Like, I'd much rather have Irie from Queensblade. Or Risty, who actually Shotgun likes. In case you don't know yet, Shotgun's the one who directed me to this. Who I'm relatively friends with. He didn't challenge me to do this, but... Oh my god, I challenged myself. I regret it. Every single bit. Oh my god, oh my god. Half an hour in. Can I kill myself, please? I'm actually gonna check something. Okay, we're into the game. Fuck it. There is a station lock offensive one. Okay. Hey, this guy already has the artifact. Nice. And we're winning. Yay. I don't even know who we're fighting now that I think about it. I don't know what persona the enemy has. Guess what? It's not back at the base. I have it, bitch. And that guy's camping right there. Oh no, he sold the artifact instead. Yeah, you steal the artifact while I, score. Yeah. See, Assassin's Creed, made by Ubisoft. Or Ubisoft, I have no idea what the fuck. Oh! It is. Exploding here. I have no idea how you say it. Ubisoft made... Let's see here, it made Driver San Francisco, it made, what else did it make? I have no idea what the fuck else it made. Final Fight? Don't quote me on that, I'm pretty sure it made Final Fight. Or, I think that was Capcom, so I have no fucking idea. Fuck it. Let's see here. Assassin's Creed 1, you were playing as Altair, can never say his last name. Ibender, Albender, some shit, derp, let's go with that. And, let's see here. Assassin's Creed 2, it starts literally with Ezio being born. You slut. Anyway. And, let's see here. You start immediately with Ezio being born, and I don't know the plot line because I haven't played it in four fucking ever. But Brotherhood, you're playing as Ezio again. And you're trying to take down Cesare Borgia? I think his name is, don't quote me on that. Who finds the Apple of Eden. Then you're trying to, you find the Apple of Eden. And you cook the crap out of it, of Cesare. Then... I forget what the fuck happens to Apple, but then you're trying to find Altair's lost... Okay. Altair's lost library in Revelations. So yeah. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Fuck it. You! You get revived. Get your ass up. You! Holy ballsack. Stunned. You're also stunned. I punched an innocent woman in the face. Oh my god, my head hurts. I don't know why I threw a smoke bomb, but teleportation! Chaos control! We're not gonna, I'm not gonna score this. Oh well. Fuck it. We win. I'm gonna try switching this every so often.
See here, 15 minutes in. That only recorded the bottom of my screen that whole time. Fuck.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking head. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do some Modern Warfare 3. Modern Warfare 3, I'm actually better at than Black Ops. So yeah. Oh my fucking head. Yeah, most of this is gonna be me complaining of my head aching. Cause guess what? It fucking hurts. Another update? Are you shitting me? Almost a half hour in. Oh my god, this guy has a playlist of everything that's 10 hours long. Check my email. Yuki, Yuki, Yuki. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck my life. That's all I have to say. Fuck my life. No, I'm actually gonna record this beast clip for you while I record this. It's doing this over and over again. Funny thing is, I can name most of the episodes these are in, except for something coming up here. Oh god, that's catchy. That one. That one, which he's doing on the fucking window thing. Now, is this aligned right this time around? Yes, it's relatively. There we go. No, you're not falling on me. Relatively aligned right. I have something new? What? Oh, I don't use light machine guns. Well, wait a minute, what? Oh yeah, I did at some point. Oh well. Oh yeah, I used on my assault guy. But I prefer Type 95, focus, with rapid fire. I'm gonna give it the, where's the digital urban? Give it that. That's right, I use hardline, fuck off. And refine match. Yeah, let's do Team Defender. I like Team Defender. So much for you seeing my call sign. Sit! Fuck. My head. You know, you insane bitch. I could see her doing this too. I can just picture her. Somewhere laughing at me. Laughing at my pain. That's what the bitch does. She laughs at people's pain. Let's see her. Team Defender. Team Defender, the fuck? Oh, a sniper. Team Defender, the overall goal is it's like Team Deathmatch, except first kill, the dead body drops a flag, and let's see here. First kill, the fuck you! Drops a flag, and person with the team with the flag gets double points. Okay! I don't know how I got that kill. I got the kill. I don't know how, but I got it. Oh, that car blew up. Yeah, well now we have the flag, so fuck off. Yuki, Yuki, Yuki. Yeah, team assist. I enjoy team assist. Bullshit, I killed that guy. Oh well. This is surprisingly getting relaxing. I don't like relaxing. Fuck. I hate that. Well, actually, I'm a sniper as well, so I can't complain. You know what? Fuck this. Blow up, bitches! Eventually. I will up eventually. I might just kill myself. I survived! No, I didn't! Wait! Go, my Simtex! Go, my flashbang! Go, my other flashbang! No! It's hard to do commentary, it really is. You dare run from me. Jump up there. Payback. You bastard. How did they drop the flag? Yes, they did. Yuki. Fucking sniper bitch. You know what? I'm gonna go kill this guy. Oh no, no, I'm not gonna kill him. I'm gonna blow his ass up. Let's see here. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 and you should have blown up! The entire Call of Duty franchise made by Activision and Infinity Ward, who I don't know if they still are, but they at one point had a huge feud. Something about, like, not getting paid enough? Fuck you. Or some shit like that. Rage quitter. Let's see here. I'm starting to like this beat, and I like metal. I'm a metalhead. I'm starting to like this. Am I going insane? Am I becoming Yuno? Am I seriously becoming Yuno? I'm not shitting. Am I? If I am, that's both cool and bad at the same time. Because Yuno's insane. And a girl. Among other things. I don't know what the fuck just fell. What the fuck is javelin? You're the MSR. I try. I have sleight of hand. Let's see here. Anybody to snipe? Ooh! I missed. I haven't sniped in forever. Shit, I'm sucking ass. Suck ass, you will. I cannot do a Yoda voice. I said Yoda. A Yoda mag! I'm stuck in a crappy challenge, and you're me! I think that's helping Spanish? Question mark? Yuki. Haha! What's a vest? That? Yeah, he's over there. Heal, dammit! I got payback. Aw, oh, damn it. I didn't get a care package, though. I'm like, if I die, I killed someone. That guy was just randomly spraying, too. Oh my god. Oh my god. Predator. Fuck! I don't think that'll reach him. Oh, he's on the other side of that wall. What? What was shooting me? Hey! Ha! Hit me now! How are you not dead? Oh my god! What the fuck is this guy doing? My camera! Or my iPod! It's still recording though. Oh my head.
I hope you of YouTube are enjoying my pain.
I'm not. Well, fuck this guy. Fuck him. I hope you blow up this time around. I missed. Okay. He can kill me, but I can't kill him! There, fuck you. Where is he? Oh, they were all over there. Shit. I didn't know that. Here, how about I use your own weapon against you, huh? Oh, you fuck you. Bullshit. Fuck it, I'm rage quitting. That, and I don't think half the people of YouTube want to see me constantly dying. Team Deathmatch instead. 36 minutes. 21 seconds in. Oh my god. Okay. That's my call sign, by the way. Village. Will we win this? That is the question. Odds seem against us, but here goes nothing. Yuki. I hate my life. Oh my fucking god. My brain hurts. It hurts so much. Fucking bullshit. I hope you enjoyed that flashbang. Let's see here, what else can I say? I have nothing to say, actually. What the fuck? Must be a piece of paper. What the fuck, yo? Let's see here. Zendux! I missed! Epic miss of Semtex! Thank you. Whoever that guy is awesome. After this match, I might do some Left 4 Dead 2 versus, or Left 4 Dead 1 versus, or something to help me in the aid of this bullshit. What the fuck? What just happened? Also, screw it. Change into this guy. We have killed. Fuck you. I know you can't hear him, but yeah. No comment. Okay, how I admit I sucked at aiming, but I don't think I sucked that much. I spawn, I die. Are you fucking kidding me? Random syntax. Now that, of all things, the guy prones. I shoot him in his face. Nothing. He kills me. No. Bullshit. I call bullshit. Run fat. Run more, you dick. I don't know. I know I'm fucking this ability. What's it called? Extreme conditioning, but I don't use that shit because it's useless. Are you shitting me? How are you not dead with my syntax? Well, fuck you! Fuck you. I don't know, nor do I care where that goes. Fuck it. We are running out of shit to do. We are gonna do Red Dead Redemption. We're going to do some multiplayer of that. This is gonna suck with that audio, but oh fucking well. We're gonna do some multiplayer Red Dead Redemption. Almost an hour's in. I still regret this. Let me do some math here. It's 8:12 now. Let's see, it will be 9 hours and 20 minutes in here. 5:12 in the morning. It's gonna last till 5:12 in the morning. I hate my life. Yuki. Normal. Just normal. I don't think I haven't had multiplayer in forever. Yeah, I know about the challenges. Let's see. Oh yeah, I sucked at this guy. What do I have again? Pistol. Shotgun. Alright, there's a Winchester. Yeah, there's a Winchester. Let's see, what's going on? Huh. What I want to do? Let's see here. My car. Gang matches. Let's do some gang matches. Grab the bag, which is really just capture a flag, but oh well. A good defense is occasionally a good offense. Isn't that the law of Pokemon, now that I think about it? Oh yeah, I think I joined right in time. Or maybe I didn't. I don't know anymore. I think I joined too late. Yeah, I joined too late. Oh, someone got a headshot. Another person got a headshot. Duchess gang. I believe I'm Duchess gang. Who knows? Yes, I'm Duchess gang. Oh, hey, my buddy Kenny.
I'm gonna accept his party invite. And we'll continue this gameplay.
Hello, Kenny. You'll never guess what I'm doing.
Let's see if I'm going to play this. Kenny, you'll never guess what I'm doing right now.
I'm doing a YouTube challenge. On YouTube, there's this one video. You know I watch anime, right? Well, there's one video. There's one girl from the game anime, Mirai Nikki. In Mirai Nikki, the chick, Yuno Gasai, is madly in love with this one dude, Amano Yukiteru. Dead bitch. And she fucking... Some dude on YouTube posted a video of her constantly going, Yuki, Yuki, Yuki for 10 hours straight. And now I'm listening to it while gaming and recording it for YouTube. This guy. Aha! Dead. Anyway. So yeah, I'm doing that. And I'm recording this all for YouTube, though. You won't be able to hear me since I have all audio off. So you won't be heard on YouTube, but I will be. So yeah, why did you call me again? How dare you fucking... I can't remember how to learn. What was that? Okay, then. Good point. Oh yeah, you were coughing like mad, turning into a fucking smoker. Yeah, I forgot to mention, I'm going insane listening to this. I'm pretty much going insane. I do not have Mass Effect. I played number 3 at my friend's house, but I never actually, I don't actually own it. Anyway, so you don't distract me, I'm gonna leave this party and continue my commentary. I have 47 minutes and 37 seconds in, and I have to listen to this. Here, I'll just let you listen for like 5 seconds. I have to listen to this for 10 hours and record it all for YouTube. I can't believe I'm playing this and playing Red Dead Redemption at the same time. I feel less manly now. Yeah, do you feel my pain? Exactly! I have to listen to that for 10 hours, and for all those of YouTube, he said that hurt my head. So now, I'm gonna leave this party while I continue my commentary. Unless you want me to talk to you, but I don't think you want me to. So farewell. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate my life. I'm gonna try the pistol. What is this guy doing? Okay, that didn't help much. Ow! Why is that guy using a rifle? Now he's just standing there. Oh, we're losing now? What the fuck am I stuck on? Ow. I sell dirt. Nice name, Dick. It's 1-1. Really wish we had something other than the Springfield rifle. Springfield rifle sucks. That's my opinion. Ah! That hurt. What the fuck? Oh hey, gun! What gun? What gun? Give me a gun. Give me a gun. Semi-auto shotgun? Nah! I don't get to keep that, do I? What the fuck is this guy doing? No, I don't get to keep it. Fuck! Where's Deadeye? I want Deadeye instead. I just got the dead on you, son of a bitch! Okay, so Red Dead Redemption, made by Rockstar Games, who also did L.A. Noir, which I believe translates into L.A. Black. But don't... What the fuck? Ow. Don't quote me on that. L.A. Noir being a detective game, whilst Red Dead Redemption being a western game. I'm gonna whistle for my horse for no reason. The guy died. Are you shitting me, dude? This guy is pissing me off. I don't even have diamond on it or anything. Oh my god, he slided into the wrong thing. I let him go behind a pillar. How is that guy using a rifle? The back here is only supposed to have the fucking pistol. This guy's hacking. Oh my god. Somebody kill this guy, please. I'm getting pissed off. It may or may not have something to do with the song. Can you please get back on the barrels, please? Or barrels, things? Please? What is this? Wrong person. Ow! That hurt, and this guy is definitely hacking because you're not supposed to have dynamite. Last I checked. I like anime, but this is ridiculous. Bullshit. I'm calling bullshit on that one. How is this guy not dead? I'm going... Fuck this. He's clearly hacking. Here, try a different one. What the? Let me do a different. Not a free for all. God damn it! Game matches. Yes. That's clearly hacking. 54 minutes in, almost in my first hour, and I'm. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, to save data space. Okay. Ow. Striped Trousers is this guy's name? What else do we have here? Volcanic pistol and... No, I got it. Springfield rifle. I hate this piece of shit, but I'm going to use it anyway. What the hell? Wait a minute! Okay, A, bullshit. B, I somehow ended up on this guy's team. Okay, so I'm going to go to the outfitter.
Here's what I'm going to do. I am, as you can see, 55 minutes in. I'm going to transfer all this data to my computer, all that the footage I've recorded now, all 45 minutes. Then, I'm going to start recording again, but I can't record and transfer at the same time. Or maybe I can. Maybe there's a way I can.